This call is now being recorded.
Question number 6. Yes or no? 6, 7 and 8, 3 questions are left here. Come on now, what is this question belongs to? Who will read this question?
Sir, can I?
Yes.
Question number 2. Angle Q and R of a square of a rectangle PQR.
Is this rectangle?
Triangle. Triangle PQR are 25 degree and 65 degree. Write which of the following is true.
Now what is this? The topic is the Pythagoras property is given. We have to check this one is the correct property, this one is the correct property, or this part is correct property. Okay. Now Pythagoras property correct hoy when one side of a triangle is having a right angle. Without forming this right angle, we cannot have a Pythagoras property. Are you getting or not? So they have given angle Q and angle R as our 25 degree and 65 degree respectively. So angle Q is over here, angle R is over here. So you got 65 and 25 degree. If you add 65 and 25, it is forming 90 degree. So the sum of all the three angles inside this angle, this will be another 90 degree, because triangle kya formta when it is total in 180 degree. Yes or no? So out of 180, if you subtract 90 degree, what you will get, the rest third angle is of 90 degree here. So angle P is 90 degree. What you got? Girls, at least respond so that I can come to know whether you are getting this or not. So angle P you are getting as 90 degree here.
Yes.
So if you are getting 90 degree at this point, the opposite two points having that line is known as hypotenuse. Can we say this is an hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is what? QR. QR is the hypotenuse. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So can I say that QR square will be equal to QR square? Kya cha tronma? QR square is over in the second equation. QR square will be equal to QR square will be equal to PQ square plus PR square. Yes or no? Abanne no plus thai to a QR square will be equal to. So equation number 2 is true. Other first and third is wrong. Is that clear? Now let us check the answer column. How can we go through? I did this yesterday, but I re-explain you right now. See, the sum of the measures of all the interior angles of a triangle is what? 180 degree. What is the statement? Excuse me. What is the statement written here? That the common statement what we used in every sum. The sum of measure of all the interior angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Yes or no?
Yes.
So angle Q, angle R and angle P, by adding angle Q plus angle R plus angle P is equal to 180 degree. So angle Q is already given 25 degree here. Angle Q is given 25 degree, angle R is given 65 degree here. Plus angle P we have to find is equal to 180 degree. So 90 degree, by adding this two, you got 90 degree, plus angle P as it is equal to 180 degree. So angle P is equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree, you get 90 degree here. therefore triangle PQR is a right angle. Triangle P angle P sum 90 degree. 90 degree means what? Forming a right angle? Yes or no? So therefore triangle PQR is a right angle at point P. So point P upper right angle melu. Now you got point P as a right angle, so you must be having the opposite line of two vertex point will be hypotenuse. So now, hence PR square plus PQ square will be equal to QR square. Because see, diagram change karina dekhaido chhe. So this, if this is a right angle, this line will be hypotenuse. So QR square, second formula is fulfilling. Understood, girls? Any doubt with this sum?
No.
Very good. Question number 7. Chalo. Read the question. Who will read this question, beta? Yes, beta, yes.
Question number 7. Find the perimeter of the rectangle whose length is 40 cm and a diagonal is 41 cm.
Now, what they are asking, let me clear you. We have to find the perimeter. A perimeter at least around measurement, yaad chhe tamne? Perimeter of square, rectangle, apda 5th, 6th, mein tamne bhanavelu chhe abadi vastu. Area એટલે શું એરિયા એટલે અંદરનું મેઝરમેન્ટ યસ સો પેરીમીટર મીન્સ વોટ કેન આઈ સે ધ અરાઉન્ડ મેઝરમેન્ટ ઇઝ નોન એઝ પેરીમીટર ધીસ અરાઉન્ડ મેઝરમેન્ટ યાદ છે મેં બોર્ડ ઉપર કરીને શીખવાડતો હતો હું તમને યાદ આવે છે કોઈને
યસ સર
કે કોરોનામાં જલસામાં ભૂલી ગયા ધીસ અરાઉન્ડ મેઝરમેન્ટ ઇઝ નોન એઝ પેરીમીટર ધીસ રેક્ટેંગલ ઇઝ ગિવન યર A vertical rectangle like this. Yes or no? So we have to find the perimeter of this rectangle. The around measurement of rectangle. The around measurement of rectangle. Am I right? What they are asking?
Yes, sir.
Now we know that length at the ubi line, vertical line is 40 cm, it is given. But breadth is not given. Are you getting? If length and breadth mala to perimeter ni formula su che l plus a perimeter of rectangle l plus b plus l plus b yaad aayu kai perimeter of rectangle or you can say 2 in bracket l plus b this is the formula but we don't have x only so how can we find that But we do have a diagonal. See, look out inside the diagram. You have diagonals 41 centimeter here. Diagonal means what? If you have a diagonal, you are forming two triangles here. One triangle is this. And another triangle is in the opposite side. So you are forming two right angles here. Can you see here? There are two right angle triangle here. Dhyan pade chhe? સો આ પેરીમીટર તો ક્યારે મળશે જ્યારે આપણી પાસે બ્રેથ હશે ત્યારે યસ ઓર નો જ્યારે બ્રેથ હોય ત્યારે જ મળશે ને પેરીમીટર એની વગર કેમ મળશે સો બ્રેથ ફાઇન્ડ કરવા માટે વી આર યુઝિંગ ધીસ એઝ અ ટ્રાયંગલ અન્ડરસ્ટુડ એક એક ટ્રાયંગલને આપણે લેશું દેટ મીન્સ યુ વિલ ગેટ દેટ એકોર્ડિંગલી તો લેટ અસ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ ધ સમ નાઉ In a rectangle, all the interior angles are 90 degree in measure. Therefore, Pythagoras theorem can be applied here. If there are 90 degree triangle, can we use this as a Pythagoras theorem? Yes or no?
Yes.
So can I say 41 centimeter will be, this is Pythagoras? For both these angles, this angle and this angle, 41 centimeter is Pythagoras, hypotenuse. So 41 square is equal to 40 centimeter square plus x square. X is the value given here, so it will be the same over here. So x square will be as it is equal to 1681 minus 1600. 41 no square suta is 1681. 40 no square 1600. So by subtracting this to you get 81. Now 81 is square of which number? So x square is equal to 9 square. So square got cancelled. So you got x as value as 9 centimeters. So x ni value sumali 9 centimeter. Now our sum is not over yet. We have to find what? Perimeter. The word perimeter is given. So now we have length and breadth both. So what is the perimeter? 2L plus B. So 2 into L is what? 40 centimeter plus breadth we got is 9 centimeter. Got it? So we got 2 into, by adding this to 49 centimeter, have you apne? Now multiplying this to 9 twos are 18. 1, 4 twos are 8. 98 centimeter is the perimeter of this rectangle. See, perimeter of rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth. So 2x plus 40. So x ni value so I be 90 centimeter. So 98 centimeter is our answer. What Mohammed sir got here? Any doubt with this sum, girls?
No, sir.
Anybody?
No. Sure. No, sir.
Samajh padi kevi rite perimeter sudhin pohincha apne?
Yes.
With the help of Pythagoras property. Which property? Or we can say Pythagoras theorem. Both are one at the same. With the help of Pythagoras property or with the help of Pythagoras theorem. Anybody has any doubt with this sum, bachcha party? Please tell me right now. Sure?
Yes.
Tamne screenshot jove che sum no?
Yes.
No. Lai liyo. Levo hoy to lai liyo, jaldi. Sum number 6 no joto hoy to lai liyo. Sum number 6, girls. Have you got this?
Yes.
Sum number 7 no lai liyo, jaldi. Change thai pela. Levai gyo?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Chalo. Question number 8. Okay. The diagonals of a rhombus. What diagram is given here? A rhombus. Measure of 16 centimeter and 30 centimeter. 16 centimeter and 30 centimeter. Diagonals of a rhombus. Diagonal means andar na be side. Are you getting? Andar ni be side suche. It's given diagonals. This one is diagonal, this one is diagonal. Are you getting or not, girls? So both the measures are given as 16 and 30. Find its perimeter. Now what we have to do is, we have to find this around measurement. What we have to find? We have to find this around measurement. Samajh padi?
Yes.
Perimeter means what? Finding around measurement. Samjhai chha? But around measurement kya rahe find thai? Jara apni paase actual ma kaik to ho jove na? We have 16 and 30 centimeters. So we know that this whole line is of 16 centimeter and this whole line is of 30 centimeter. So what they did is have jo ek sum tumne twist ama e ritno che. Can you find one angle here as 90 degree? Can we get this as a right angle triangle here? Ek ek triangle jo triangle AOB. So we got base as 8 centimeter. We got 15 centimeter as our pillar. We don't have the hypotenuse. Can you see here? Hypotenuse is AB by using Pythagoras theorem. Samajh pade chhe ke nahi padti? AO ketla centimeter no aayu? 8 centimeter. OB ketla centimeter no aayu? 15 centimeter. So base and pillar is given and forming a right angle here as a 90 degree. So can I say AB is an hypotenuse? Can I say here BOC? This triangle, if I take BOC. So can I say if there is 8 centimeter here, to 8 centimeter se align hai? Why? Because the total is of 16 centimeter. Ina be bhag karela se 8. This one is 15, so 15 se. Why? Because total is 30 centimeter. Be bhag karela 15. Are you getting? Samajh pada chhe ke nahi? So whatever hypotenuse we will get A for AB, it will be same as for DC. Whatever hypotenuse we get here, rhombus, I think so all four sides are equal. So let us check here. What is the criteria? A content samajh padi badhana girls? What we are going to do is, samajh padi ke na padi?
Yes.
Hello. Have you all got this question or not? Pachij answer ma vadu. Okay. So what is the question again? I am going through. The diagonal's measurement is given 16 centimeter and 30. So this one is given as 16 centimeter in total. And this diagonal is given as 30 centimeter in total. Are you getting? So ana be bhag karine 8 centimeter aave. Ana be bhag karo to 15 centimeter aave. Samjhai chhe? Kya nahi samjha tu? And all four sides are forming right angle. Can you see here? All four sides. Ane ne ane join karo etla hypotenuse thai gyu. Ane ne ane join karo etla hypotenuse thai gyu. This also has an hypotenuse. This also has an hypotenuse. Is my rhombus is ready? Now I have to find the perimeter. So two sides, each measurement is given. I have to find the hypotenuse of each side. That's it. So let ABCD be a rhombus. All sides are equal. All sides are of equal length. So we don't have to worry. This, if this is 8 centimeter, this is also 8 centimeter. If for DOB 8 centimeter, sorry. If this side is 15 centimeter, this side is also 15 centimeter. Whatever hypotenuse we will get, all four sides are equal. Samajh padi gai bachcha party? And its diagonals AC and BD are intersecting each other at point O. So point O par to intersect thai achcha, we know that. Diagonals in a rhombus bisect each other at 90 degree. That is what the main point what we have to recognize. That this all part is forming 90 degree. Everybody should understand this. कि चारे तरफ तुम्हें आ चेक करो तो 90 डिग्री फॉर्म करे छे जो तुम्हें यह डायग्राम में जोई लियो. Can you see here? Everywhere, all four sides are forming 90 degree. It can be observed that. Now we are taking example of triangle AOB. This triangle they are taking example. Example to solve this sum. Okay? Example for nothing else, only to solve this sum. AO is equal to AC. Okay. What they did is O is a midpoint, first of all, of diagonal AC. A and SC names are diagonal, no? Girls, can I say O is a midpoint of it? So AO jetli measurement nu hase e ardhu hase AC karta. AC nu total measurement karta ardhu hase OA nu measurement.
Yes.
AC is what measurement? AC in total is what? 16 centimeter. So AC is 16 centimeter divided by 2, because we have to break up into two parts. So OA is equal to 16 divided by 2, 8 centimeter. OA kitla centimeter chahiye? 8 centimeter. Same way BO. BO is of 15 centimeter, but BD is what? 30 centimeter in total, which is written in question only. So 30 centimeter divided by 2 is equal to 15 centimeter. Now by applying the Pythagoras theorem of triangle AOB, pehlu triangle kayu lidhu chhe? AOB, this triangle they are taking. Okay? So triangle AOB, OA square plus OB square, OA square plus OB square is equal to Pythagoras AB square. Are you getting? So OA is what? 8 centimeter. And OB is what? 15 centimeter. So 8 centimeter plus 15 centimeter is equal to AB square. Got it? So 64, 8 square is 64 plus 15 square is 225. So 64 plus 225 is equal to AB square. So 289 is equal to AB square. Now 289 is of what? Whose square? So square square got cancelled. AB square, see like this, AB square is equal to 17 square. So square square got cancelled here. Yes. So we get AB is equal to 17. Therefore, the length of the side of rhombus is 17 centimeter. Now we got one side as 17. One side as, yes, ma'am.
Anam Fatima has raised her hand.
Okay.
Anam Fatima. Anam Fatima. She raised her hand. I don't know. Maybe she had a doubt.
No, ma'am. They are talking to each other.
Okay, okay.
They don't have any doubt, ma'am.
Okay, there was this thing, you know. It came written that she raised her hand. Like, there's an option over here, raised hand. So she raised her hand.
Yeah, I know that. I know. Okay. But they are saying hi to each other. They are friends.
Oh, I haven't seen the chat.
Okay, girls. So you got one 17 centimeter. So perimeter of rhombus is what? For perimeter of rhombus. Rhombus has all four sides equal. If you are getting 17 centimeter here, 17 centimeter will be here also. DC also 17 centimeter. AD also 17 centimeter. So what is the perimeter of a rhombus or a square? 4 into length. That is 4L. Yes or no? So length you got 17 centimeter. So 4 into 17 is equal to 68 centimeter. Anybody has any doubt with this question number 8?
No.
Any girls? Any girls from the class? Whoever were talking internally, please ask me if you have any doubt right here, right now. Girls?
No, sir.
Sure?
No, sir.
All of you?
Yes.
You want the screenshot of this question?
Yes.
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 Okay. Please. Have you got this?
Yeah.
Okay. So now with the help of this question, we completed our first chapter, chapter number 6, right here, right now. Okay. So in our next lecture, we are going to start with chapter number 7. Anybody has any doubt with this chapter? Chapter number 6?
No.
No, sir.
Okay, girls.
No, sir.
Please do your homework one time in your rough book. Prepare your fair book as well. And please revise this sum thoroughly, whatever we learn in the class. Is that all clear? All the contents, all the topics are covered, all the sums are covered from this chapter. ओके
ओके
चलो बाय टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड ईच एंड एवरी वन प्लीज डू नॉट गो आउट विदाउट एनी रीजन ओके
बाय सर
बाय बाय बेटा ऑल ऑफ यू
बाय
बाय बाय बाय
बाय सर
खुदा हाफिज़ ऑल ऑफ यू
खुदा हाफिज़